People don't realize. Like fasting may have health benefits, but if I say, okay, it's for health benefits, I'm not doing it. Oh, Mother Goddess will be angry. Oh, better, I better do it. See the difference? So she imposed on you as an excuse, as a religious excuse. So it may be injunction to for health reasons. I'll give you one health reason. Many girls ask me at university, Mr. Lakhani, on certain days they say you can't go to the temple because you'll pollute God. I say, you are bigger than God. You're going to pollute God? That's a good news. You're bigger than God then. How can you pollute God? Abhraya sa Bhagwan. How can you do that? I say, oh dear. They say, what's the answer? I say, look, I'll be very, very honest. It's a health reason why this was imposed, plugged in as a religious injunction. On those days, the women are very struggling, tired. They don't want to go in the kitchen and work. So they say, oh, no, no, you rest. You are, you know, not fit to do any cooking, etc. So the daughter-in-law had good time, mother-in-law had to do the cooking. So be it. So it may have a health reason. And the other reason is in ancient days, they didn't have all this sanitary equipment. So they were bleeding all over the place. Just imagine. So it was for health reasons. They said, don't go in the temple. You're just going to drip, you know, dripping blood. Don't go. That is the real reason. Not that you can pollute God. If you can pollute God, then we'll build temples in your name and tinkle bells.